Where did you come from? You're not supposed to be in here.
Don't you remember me? It's Timon.
Get out before I call a guard.
You don't know me? I saved your life.
Saved my life? What are you talking about?
I was the one who found you crashed inside your car. I watched over when you nearly died. I bathed you. I gave you my own mat to lie on. I have seen the scar on your chest, like half a moon. Here.
So it was you?
Yes. You're very ill. You burn like a fire.
My leg won't heal.
The god sent me to make you well.
You think your peasant superstitions can do what doctors can't, little girl?
I kept you alive in the face of death. Anyone from my village will tell you so. And I can heal you now.
You're very young.
I came all this way to be with you. Let me stay.
And so pretty.
I'm telling you the truth.
Pretty Timon sent by the gods. Come here then. What harm can it do? Stay the night and show me your powers. Make me forget this pain I feel. Who knows? Perhaps the gods did send me a gift after all.
Sure.
What is it?
A charm. If you wear it next to your heart, it will make you whole again.
Timoon, you are my charm. Without you, I can never be whole again.
I will never leave you, Daniel.
I'll be dancing.
And I'll dance with you, but what for now? Walk slowly, Daniel.
Then you must walk even more slowly, Timu.
Why?
So that I can catch you. Father.
How long do you think you'll be playing this game?
This is no game.
Surely you can't believe it's real.
I'm in love with T-Moon.
You are not the first to want a peasant. I too know their appeal. But you are my son. You'll do what must be done, no matter what you feel.
Will have pink walls and a blue roof and a tree in a garden just like the one that sheltered me as a child. And we will lay in the shade of a tree and our children will climb in it and it will bloom for us forever.
With perfect
hands while you face the future with no demands. Some girls expect things, others think nothing of. Some girls you marry, some you Timoon. Dance as you always do, just for me.
We dance. you will tell her.
Oh, Daniel, did you see me? The ambassador said I was beautiful. Everyone is so happy I'm here with you. What is it?
My dear mademoiselle, I have something to say. Something I fear was left unsaid. Many thanks for all you've given, Danielle, but do not be misled. My dear mademoiselle, you've danced so very well. I pray you'll dance for Daniel and for me when we are well. Timoon, Daniel and I.
Andrea and I have been promised to each other since we were children. Our parents are old friends.
But Daniel!
This is how things are done, Timoon. It's expected.
Daniel, please!
There will always be a place for you here.
We'll race away in a car.
I can't change who I am or where I'm from.
As silver as the moon.
I wish it could be so.
We will live beside the sea. We'll have children.
Timoon, I thought you understood. We could never marry.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Are you there? Are you
made in the darkness, promises made in your sleep, promises the gods demand you keep. You gave him love, love he would soon betray. You gave him life, I am the price you pay. Sure as the grave, you must accept what is. Now your life is forever mine.
Please don't.
Trade yours for his.
What?
You saved him. You loved him. And he betrayed you. Why should you die for him now? Kill him, Timoon. Kill the love you feel for him. Prove that death is stronger than love, and you can have your own life again. Just as if you had never loved at all.
Gates slammed shut behind her.
I'm Mademoiselle Timoun. I'm the mistress of Daniel Bazam. I was the one who danced at the bell. I wore a beautiful dress. The people applaud. All eyes were on me. The gods sent me. They want me to be with him. Daniel needs me. He loves me. Without me, he'll die. Surely you can see that. There's been a terrible mistake. He must be wondering where I am. Tell him. Tell him Timoun is waiting for him at the gates. Tell him Timoun is waiting for him.
And for 2 weeks, Timoun did wait at the gates. Not waiting. Only waiting. Only watching. As the ground of the hotel became even more lovely in preparation.
Thank you. Where's the...